Coronation Street clash as Adam Barlow is dragged into gang warfare. Adam Barlow is set to get involved in Simon's gang drama. In last night's Coronation Street, Simon Barlow, Alex Bain, was almost kidnapped by a group of yobs in balaclavas. He's been having issues with them since he confessed that Tyler Jefferies, Will Barnett, was the ringleader in a recent robbery. Simon started receiving threatening texts upon his return to Weatherfield, but things turned physical last night. While out for a meal, he found a shard of glass hidden in his food, noticing Tyler watching from afar. Then he would have been abducted had it not been for a passing Kate Connor, Faye Brookes. Tomorrow, things are set to deteriorate even further when a gun is pointed at Peter Barlow, Chris Gascoyne. Luckily, it looks like the end is in sight and this won't be a storyline that is dragged on and on. Though we know it will go on until at least autumn, as Tyler's mum will appear later this year. Next week, Peter is proud of Simon for going ahead and testifying against Tyler in court, despite the threats. But Simon is left terrified when Tyler is let off with just a slap on the wrist. He thinks this could mean his former friend could come back for some sort of revenge. Tyler then makes some posts on social media, bragging about the lenient sentence he received. But as Simon begins to worry more, he shows the evidence to Adam, Sam Robertson, who seems quite happy. Could he have spotted something on the social media posts to land Tyler in a spot of bother? Coronation Street continues Friday at 7:30 p.m. on ITV.